Introducing first, from Johannesburg, South Africa, weighing in at 230 pounds, Leo Kruger.
What is going on in the mind of Leo Kruger right now, knowing exactly what's at stake for his career, William Regal?
Leo Kruger, I'm just still thinking about last week. Can you imagine what Leo Kruger and all the other contestants that are left in the Super 8 tournament after seeing the likes of Big E Langston and Husky Harris tear into each other, and knowing that Husky Harris is someone you have to face? What's going through his mind? All the skills in the world can't get you ready for that kind of thing.
Personified with the size of pizzazz of Percy Watson, of course, knowing exactly what that stake just as well as Leo Kruger. And Percy Watson is an interesting story. We've seen him on NXT. We know he's being looked at heavily by WWE scouts. And what would it do for his career to become the Florida heavyweight champion?
I've said it every time that I've been here and I've seen anyone compete for the FCW championship. That is the step that will take you into the big leagues of the WWE. Everybody from the WWE, and I know because I'm one of them, is watching what goes on here in FCW. You know that if you're the Florida heavyweight champion, you're somebody that you have to take notice of.
You know, folks, it's unfortunate the circumstances surrounding this tournament. As we said at the top of the broadcast, Bo Rotundo injured, suffering a lacerated kidney on a recent live event, and thus the purpose of this tournament. But hey, it's a great opportunity for one of these final four FCW superstars.
Anyone who competes in this industry has to know that every opportunity you get, you have to jump at it. You have to take it with everything that you've got. You have to throw yourself at it, because sometimes it's the only opportunity you're gonna get to actually shine.
Now, quite frankly, you look at this matchup here between Leo Kruger and Percy Watson, two opposite styles. A lot of people would say the advantage lies with Leo Kruger simply because of the fact that he was knocking out Bo Rotundo's door before Rotundo got hurt.
There's several weeks here that I was at FCW that I saw Leo Kruger compete against Bo Rotundo, and it was good as anything you would see anywhere in the world. These two men, look at them. I mean, fine physical specimens, very well schooled. Every single day that they're here in FCW, they get better and better. Leo Kruger does have the advantage in my mind, because he's been around a lot longer than Percy Watson. Percy Watson does have the advantage in athleticism, but Leo Kruger knows a lot of tricks.
Oh, watch out, come here by Percy.
Leo Kruger knows a lot of tricks of the trade. He is really a well-schooled old pro.
Well, Leo's been, his MO has been sending direct messages. I mean, it was just a couple weeks ago, he attacked Norman Smiley, of all people.
I don't blame him.
You don't blame him?
No, Norman's got one of those faces.
Watch out, cover again.
He's just, you can't help it. You just want to punch him at every opportunity. I've known him for years, you know. Years and years and years.
Well, I sure hope Norman doesn't hear you say that.
I don't care if he does.
Well, apparently not.
When you're like me, or Leo Kruger, or Big E Langston, or Dean Ambrose, you can't care what other people think about you, else you'd never get on. You'd never get out of bed on the morning. You'd be, you know, panicking all the time. You don't care about people's feelings.
Well, Percy Watson certainly not panicking here, really establishing dominance against Leo Kruger.
Oh! Very innovative. What's the word?
Or innovative.
That's the one.
That's close.
If you're out, you'd have to know that I stutter and mumble a lot. You're going to have to cover up for a lot of my misgivings.
That's okay. Oh! Speaking of misgivings.
You see, that's an old pro's move there. You don't see hardly anybody have the sense to use. The ring is a weapon. Every single part of the ring is a weapon. And if you're savvy enough and rings smart enough to know how to use it, you can make up for actually subpar skills by knowing how to operate in that ring. Leo Kruger's a man who's got incredible skills, so that makes him really dangerous.
I'm sorry, you're saying Leo's subpar?
If you hear what I said, Leo Kruger, you're getting me all confused.
I'm just asking a few minutes.
I said someone with subpar skills, not Leo Kruger. That makes him far more dangerous. I hope we're not going to have a battle of wits out here.
Oh, certainly not.
Your career will go down faster than a bloody hamster on a skateboard, believe me.
Oh, I don't want to talk about hamsters on a skateboard. Leo Kruger trying to capture the win here. Again, just goes to show your point earlier, Mr. Regal, about knowing where you are in that ring and knowing how to utilize the ring, how quickly the tide has turned as a result in favor of Leo Kruger.
Yes, Leo Kruger, I know the person that trained Leo Kruger, a great competitor from South Africa called Donnie Brits, who was definitely the greatest person that I've never seen stateside as far as in-ring competitor. He just never made it to this side, so people don't really know about him apart from the people in South Africa. Very, very seasoned and great pro.
Leo Kruger really picking up the pace as Percy Watson trapped in a precarious position in the corner. Percy's in a bad way.
When you, someone like Percy, though, do you think he's really in a bad way, or is he just pulling Leo Kruger? No, I don't know. I'm asking you. You know him better than I do.
Well, that very well could be the case. We saw Leo Kruger utilize that a little earlier on in the matchup, and Percy Watson, you know, in his own way, could be trying to bide his time, trying to bide that one opportunity.
Or he could be just hurt.
He could be just hurt, too.
I'm just asking questions.
I would opt for the second.
A lot of people at home don't realize as well how painful hitting a turnbuckle like that is. There's two metal rods going right into your spine. And it's very debilitating. Is that the right word? I'm testing you out.
That
here.
Is correct.
Oh, wait. You passed. So you went to college. I didn't.
University of Florida, proud grad.
Ah.
Oh, Percy Watson. Ring awareness, full effect. Can he turn it around at this moment?
This is a great opportunity, obviously, for everybody involved in the Super 8, but Percy Watson, as you said, has been on NXT, has been really traveling on the road with the WWE for the last year, and this could be the thing that makes him stand out. This could be the thing that gets him noticed and puts straight onto Raw or SmackDown, being the Florida heavyweight champion.
Watson may be moments away from doing so. Remember, whoever wins this match advances to a fatal four-way next week for the Florida heavyweight championship.
Being someone who uses a lot of suplexes, that was very, very great use of the hips there by Percy Watson.
Oh, Showtime splash countered by Leo Kruger. And no. We've seen Leo Kruger put so many people to sleep. He got that modified chokehold.
Can you see the way that Leo is pushing on the side of the head there and using the bone in his forearm? That's what makes that move so effective.
Oh, this is dangerous for Percy Watson, and that's it.
Here is your winner, advancing to the Fatal 4-Way Florida Heavyweight Championship match, Leo Kruger!
Well, Leo Kruger ended this match knowing what was at stake. Take another look at how it happened. Kruger and Percy Watson went back and forth. Can't discredit either superstar, but all it took was one moment, and that moment was Leo Kruger putting Percy Watson to sleep and advancing that fatal four-way match. Leo Kruger had a game plan, and that game plan came to fruition. He will advance to the Super 8.